Thank you, God. You said that even if we're quieted, even if humans are quieted, the rocks will cry out his name. We're never going to stop praising him.